Now hurry! Faster! What is this?
The Nine Tails' hatred is even greater than I imagined.
And don't come back!
No, it's all right. You can stay here. Naruto.
What is this? Who are you? Where did you come from?
Why don't you try to guess who I am, Naruto? You figured it out, huh?
Yeah, you bet! You're the Nine Tails' true form! Well,
wrong, you know! I try to control it, but I slip up. Like when I'm excited. But let's talk about you. Anyway, that's right, I'm your...
I've wanted to meet you for so long now, Mom. You know?
The Nine Tails transformation stopped.
But how? What did you do, Yamato?
Where to start? There's so much that I want to ask you.
Enough! Minato embedded my chakra into the sealing formula.
I can't get over how beautiful you are, Mom.
Oh, well, thank you.
If I could have it my way, I'd even wish I'd gotten your red hair, too. It's awesome!
Who do you think? It was your father, silly.
Just how did you and Dad meet and fall in love, anyway? You said it again!
Your father and I were both still little kids when we met.
Do you guys see the color of her hair?
Yeah, who would ever want hair like that?
I didn't think anything.
I'm going to become the first female Hokage of the Hidden Leaf Village!
So I didn't take him very seriously or believe for a minute that he could actually become the Hokage. So after that, all the boys in class began to tease me. And they gave me a mean nickname.
Besides, I hate tomatoes.
Me too. I always pick them out of my salad.
I bet the dad stepped in and totally put a stop to those bullies who were picking on you. That's what happened, right?
You're getting redder and riper.
It looks like it's harvesting time at the tomato festival.
That's it. You keep calling me tomato and you keep getting more of this, you know?
The Red Hot Habanero. I was always fighting everyone. Naturally, the Red Hot Habanero won all those fights.
And because he's such a wimp.
I made Genin. Boy, that is some red hair. And it's as stiff as straw.
Are you happy now? Leave me alone. Let go!
It's a Red Hot Habanero!
As if an outsider like you could ever become Hokage.
Want to be Hokage anyway.
Back then, I used to hate my hair.
What happened?
I'm home. Anyone here? Someone! Help!
Agents of the Hidden Cloud kidnapped me. I pulled out strands of my hair and dropped them carefully, so the enemy wouldn't notice. Before long, we'd almost reached the border, thought I was done for.
I came to rescue you.
Hey, wait! What?
Your hair's beautiful, so I noticed it right away. But still, this isn't your fight. It's a fight between villages.
But I'm an outsider.
No, you're not.
Minato was a great ninja in my eyes. I realized he could make all my dreams come true. Since then, I've liked my hair. There are certain precious words. I love you. I wonder what happens when you put the yellow flash of the leaf and the red-hot habanero together. Hokage. Thanks, Naruto.
Good job, Yamato!
No, that wasn't me.
Naruto and Ninetales are in confrontation!
This isn't the time to be doing a rap!
Oh, really? Shut up! But the only things we can do now are wait and have faith that he's gonna get the job done.
I love you so much.
I feel so happy.
What?
This is real nice. For now, keeping watch will suffice.
Multi-shadow clone jutsu! Let him have it!
One yet.
I can keep going, you know.
This is it.
Is that...
Get out!
Tails. I promise I won't do wrong by you.
You pulled it off, Naruto. Before I go, there are a few things that I'm going to need to tell you.
What do you mean?
To start with, I'll tell you about the Ninetales Jinchuriki before you.
You were the Ninetales Jinchuriki, Mom? Seriously?
I was. In fact, the only reason I came to the Hidden Leaf Village in the first place was for that very purpose. Yes, I was a stranger, from a different hidden village. But it was also a different time. Full of shinobi brimming with vitality, the Hidden Eddy Village was also known as the Village of Longevity. But they were also a bit savage. I taught it to Minato, your father, along with several other sealing jutsu. Even today in the Hidden Leaf Village, it's a symbol of friendship and camaraderie. Isn't it? During the era of war and unrest, our sealing jutsu abilities were greatly feared.
So why were you chosen, Mom?
It's powerful enough to suppress the vast might of the Ninetales. The Jinchuriki before me was the woman who became the wife of the first Hokage. Lady Mito sealed the Ninetales inside herself with a sealing jutsu and became its Jinchuriki. I was brought to the Hidden Leaf to become the next vessel for the Ninetales. Of course, I was completely shocked when I found out. Not even the legendary Sanin knew.
Please come closer, my dear. How sad you must have been, and how you've suffered. There is a way to find happiness, even if you must live as a Jinchuriki.
The first step is to fill ourselves with love.
So you were actually happy even though you were still the Jinchuriki mom?
Naruto, there's no need for you to cry, is there?
Dad told me that the entire thing was all because of that guy from the Akatsuki, the one who wears the mask.
But it wasn't his fault. You see, he keyed the sealing jutsu to give me more time with you than he got. But right up until the moment that the attack happened, the Ninetales was still sealed inside of me. Somehow, he found out about the one and only time that a Jinchuriki's tailed beast seal weakens. During the 9 months between when a female Jinchuriki gets pregnant and gives birth.
So then...
It was on October 10th, 16 years ago.
Your due date works out to be, let's see, October 10th.
And I'm gonna be a father.
I'm gonna be a mother, you know?
It was the same way with Lady Mito. I apologize, but considering the worst-case scenario...
I do have to monitor the seal.
This must be done in utmost secrecy.
I'll go on ahead and make sure everything's ready.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Hi there, little guy. What's your name, handsome?
It's Sasuke.
Oh.
You're due pretty soon, too, aren't you, Kushina?
You ought to start thinking about baby names as well.
By the way, does it really hurt like they say?
Wow.
Ah! It hurts, you know?
Ah! Is she really gonna be okay?
Yes, she's going to be fine, but women are much stronger.
Hang in there, Kushina. Naruto, come on! Naruto!
Hot water, now!
Got it!